Okay, hi. Here's our next question. How many valence electrons does aluminum have? The choices are 5, 7, 3, 27, or 13. Take a few seconds to consider your answer. Okay, let's go ahead and answer this question. The answer in this case is letter choice C. Aluminum is in group 13, also known as group 3, and subsequently would have 3 valence electrons.